everybody. So I didn't vlog at all this weekend. I vlogged a few times, but I didn't actually like record a clip of what I'm doing. I actually don't know why. But I'm still at Joy's house, and she is currently sleeping right now. She's over there sleeping. I got my nails done. Stiletto nails. Yeah. We're supposed to go to Target today. It is currently like 2:45 in the afternoon. I woke up around 11. So if we go to Target today, then I will definitely vlog there. I don't have a problem vlogging there. We're supposed to be going and getting makeup. And yeah. I recorded 2 videos with Joy, I think it was, and she recorded some. So if you want to go check out her channel, I'll put it down in the description box. You guys can go over there and look at hers if she puts it up. But I'll be putting mine up probably this week and next week to have 2 videos. I'll put the link in the description box if you guys want to go and subscribe to my channel and check out my main videos there. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna sit here and watch Twilight and talk to you guys. So happy late Valentine's. It's the 15th. Yesterday was Valentine's Day. We went to Buffalo Wild Wings. I have a little clip of that, but it's probably like 10 seconds long. Not even. Joy spilled pop all over the table. I had got the traditional boneless combo with fried pickles and french fries with queso cheese on it. She got the same thing, but with the spicy barbecue, I think it was. I'm not sure. With the bacon, queso cheese thing, my bobber. I got a new purse that's in my video on my main channel if you want to go check that out. And I'll see you guys in a minute. 17 and a half years old, worrying about my brother finding out. Where's the fun in doing what you told? Just say